Hello guys, hello and welcome to my humble but well-known laboratory. Welcome to the Crazy Chemist Adventures, I guess. That's right, okay. Okay. I suppose I know what you're gonna say.
You get lost, you silly pathetic man! Black has destroyed you, wrecked you, and annihilated you!
Sorry. Sorry for my overacting, but after my very first match, the sorrow and the anger are still inside of me and I'm feeling like I'm going to
explode in a moment!
But okay, this is not important. My feelings are not important right now. What is important, in fact, is your brain. Use your brain as I am using it. Remember first time when I said it? A moment after precisely catastrophe has happened. But I will learn from my own mistakes as an exemplary scientist should be.
Yeah, that's much better.
Now, listen carefully. We have here a few slightly cut potato and imagine that lunatic is the potato and I am water. Let's mix potato with water. You see, well, nothing is really happening. But let's have a little twist right now. Look what is happening. The gas appeared. When we had made a small modification, the result changed. Let's have a little twist in our next one. I propose you no holds barred match with two words. Of course, you don't have to accept my challenge. Thank you for today, and I hope you will be with me in the next episodes of the Crazy Chemist Adventures! Ah yes, that's right! Thank you for today and goodbye! I wish you the best! Goodbye guys, goodbye!